Hi, this is Paula Ascher at Columbia Gorge Community College, and I'm going to show you how to embed YouTube videos in Moodle. So the first thing you want to do is go to YouTube, and in this case I'm going to the college YouTube site. And if you scroll down, you might find your video on recent uploads, or you might want to go to videos and then you can choose between the latest uploads or playlists. You might find your video on a playlist. Okay, once you've located the video, then you want to go to that video in particular. You click on the title. And then we're going to go to Share and Embed. At this point, you can Control C to copy the embedding code, or you can also right click and hit copy. The next part is going to take place in Moodle. So in Moodle, I'm going to add an activity or resource. In this case, we're going to add a page. And we're going to add title, description, and then you click on this HTML. And here's where you can hit Control V, or you can right click to paste. So you'll see that now I have this test video and it is nicely embedded.